Hi guys, here with me, budding young talent, Master Karan Sampath, who picked up 3 wickets, which includes a hat-trick. So, Karan, how do you feel about that?
It's very good for getting a hat-trick. It's not easy to get a hat-trick.
Of course.
The feeling is very nice also.
Okay, your hat-trick lifted your team's
spirits.
What do you feel about that?
Yeah, after that we got very high, but we got overconfidence and they started hitting around after that.
Okay, what was your coach's advice before the game?
Again, the same as last time, win and come.
Good. So, you watch T20?
Yes.
Yes, say something about that.
It's a very interesting game. It's very quick. There are a lot of good turns in every overs. Every over is important in that game.
Okay. Okay, your dad is here. He's feeling very proud of you for picking up that hat-trick. So, does he support you? Does he mean...
He supports me very much. He's the most supporting person I've ever seen in my whole life.
That's good.
My parents are the most supporting I've ever seen in my whole life.
Okay. So, who's your favourite T20 batsman?
Virat Kohli.
Why do you like Virat Kohli?
Everyone likes him and he's batting.
He bats
very well, he's very talented.
Very
at a young age, at his age, people start the career. But he's at the top of the world.
Good. Okay, so do you watch TNPL?
Yeah.
Okay, so it's taking a center stage in our state.
Yeah.
What do you feel about that?
Very good exposure to your young talents.
Okay.
Playing with Betley and all the mentors are coming here and only TN players playing. It's very good for the youngsters.
Okay, so which is your favourite team in that?
Laika Kovikings.
Any specific reasons for that?
My friends are on that team. Tarun Srinivasan and my one coach, state camp coach was M.K. Sivakumar.
Okay. I wish you all the very best
for
your future endeavors.